Hey, my old earmuffs. You know, just because they're out of style and smell a little bit like mothballs, it doesn't mean they aren't useful. Those rotten ghosts have really upset one of my favorite paintings up ahead. You won't be able to go near it without protecting your ears from her blood-curdling shrieks. Three out of four, we're on the roll. Don't just stand there, kid. Get that Fanta Flask back to the statue. Welcome to the Motility Vaults, my friend. I built a grand ghost train attraction down here to amuse myself back in the glory days. Kind of ironic now when you think about it. You'll need to get it working again so you can get to my private vault. You just know that's where those ghosts took my Fanta flask. So there is one downside to the motility vaults. Thrower ghosts. Super annoying jerks. You have to keep on your toes and dodge the ghostly missiles they throw at you. Now, we can't go anywhere until you get a train car onto these tracks. Luckily, I think there's a workshop nearby. Hey, look who got a break finally. That train car already on the track looks good to go. A little elbow grease ought to get her rolling. Choo-choo!